welcome you to our appreciation dinner. What do Lions members stand for? The L is liability. I'm sorry. L is liberty. I, intelligence. O, our. N, nation. S, safety. So then, when the Lions Club was formed, the Lions spelled out their different things that they wanted to be working on. Our Acton Lions Club is small, but we have been engaged in many projects. But without your help, they would not be accomplished. They would not be possible because we do need your help. And we just wanted to show you a little bit of our gratitude. John, are you ready for the Pledge of Allegiance?
I salute the flag.
Moment to offer these thanks for the countless blessings thou dost bestow upon us, for the gift of those persons who make our lives rich, for food to strengthen and nourish our bodies, for the beauty around us to fill our hearts. Look graciously upon us this day, we pray thee, and be thou our guide as continue on life's journey. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
All right, we're ready for dinner, and Carol Davison has prepared a delicious Italian dinner.
Great.
Chicken Alfredo, meatballs with marinara sauce, salad, garlic bread, and I'm sure you all enjoy it. So, let's see. Usually the tables in the front start, so let's start with the back table there.
Oh, we're done.
Go ahead, Carrie, John. And then Ron, go ahead. And then Tippi's table. And John, your table.
Well, no, I don't want to use the mic, but if you hear me, and I know you can hear me really well. Okay, I thought I'd change it up this time. So instead of just having the dinner and then having you all come up and just doing a certificate and then off you go, I thought it would be nice if you got to know a little bit about the club, what we do, and how you all fit. The other day, Tina and I were talking about it, Tina says, we need to create a puzzle of some sort. We need to have some picture. And I'm thinking, puzzle? I can't put a puzzle together. I can't put a PowerPoint together. So that's what I did. I put a PowerPoint together, put some facts along the way, but mainly what we do and how each of you play a role. Okay? So as I come to that page and I look at you, it's because I'm saying, this is where you fit in this Lion's puzzle. But think of this as a puzzle, even though it's not one big puzzle. Okay, so the Acton Lions Club. How long is it? The Acton Lions Club, who are they? Acton Lions Club are volunteers serving your community. This club was chartered back in 1983, 34 years ago. Now, as we go through the membership, you'll see we have one member who's been here for 34 years. I'm sure the Lions members can figure out who that person is. So you'll see as we go through it. As of right now, we have 16 active members. And if you add up all the years, and I'm showing all the years as we go through the slides, it's a total of 222 years since 1983. Acton Lions Club, of course, is international. It's the largest service organization There's 46,000 clubs and 1.4 million members. That makes it the largest service organization. Okay. Acton Wines Club, here are our board members. Scott Wedding, president, 17 years. Joanne Wayland, vice president, 11 years. Now, Joanne, I got this off there. I know you've been transferred, so I don't know if that's your correct 11 years.
Yes.
Okay, good. All right, Tina Stibel. Tina, 12 years. She's the treasurer. Yours truly, I've been here 4 years, I'm the secretary. Virginia Wedding, 17 years, the tail twister. Doc Ellis, 10 years, the director. John McLean, 23 years, director. Sondra Tersigni, she's been here 12 years, she's a member, and she's also the second vice district governor. Does anybody know what that is? Second district by him. Sondra, you want to explain that? What does that mean, having a title of school to your name? Okay. That means that in not this upcoming year, but the following year, she will be the district governor for the region. Did I get that right?
District.
Close enough. For the district. Okay. Carrie McLean, 23 years. And Tippi, she supported us for 25 years. Thank you, Tippi.
Hey, I got my name spelled wrong.
Uh-oh. We're going to talk to that person who has the record wrong. Okay, we'll fix that. Okay. John Hoover. John.
Wow.
34 years. There he is. Yeah. John right now is a member who comes every Sunday pancake breakfast, and he does the pancake mix for me. So, and he helps set up. So that's his part of his service for the club. He comes for pancake breakfast, and he helps us out. First Sunday of every month for the 9 months that we serve have a pancake fundraiser. Tony Tricelli, 8 years, and Tanya Goss, 3 years. Sorry, Ron Morgan, Ron's back there. Ron, 9 years. Dottie and Dan, 7 years each, and they're on vacation. Okay, so that was the members. So what does the Lions Club do? Here's some of the things that we do. Pancake breakfast fundraisers with our youth groups, student programs, we have collection, donations, fundraisers for the charity and scholarship fund. So I'm gonna go into a little more detail. So that's the highlight, that's the things that we do here in Acton. Pancake breakfast fundraisers with youth groups. It's at the Acton Community Center. Scheduling support, Cal Oglesby, who could not be here, he's my go-to person for scheduling, and when something goes wrong with the stove or something else we need assistance, we call Cal. Lee Jennings, she's been a support. Lee prints and cuts up those tickets. Did you know those tickets have to be cut individually?
Wow.
Right, Lee?
Yeah.
So when Lee's not here or they need an emergency, I'm printing and cutting. Like, oh my gosh, Lee does this every month for us. So Lee, thank you for all of the printing and cutting for us. And the Country Journal, Val's representing the Country Journal. They are very nice to place an ad for us. So we put our ads in the paper to show, get the support of the pancake breakfast. Okay. So how do we do this? Pancake breakfast, we work with youth groups, such as Vasquez High School, a couple of Vasquez High School students here. We work with High Desert students, Sierra Youth Groups, and Boy Scouts. So every month we recruit a team, and they sell tickets, they serve, and we split the proceeds. Half of it goes to their sports group or their youth group, and then half goes to our charity fund. At this moment, I coordinate that breakfast, and about a year, I've recruited two students, and they have been coming out every single time, and they've been so helpful. I tell you, if we have 200 people walking in the door, I'm so glad I have these two girls. So Selena Davison and Natalie Nisparo. And this is the last year that we're going to have them because they're graduating.
Oh.
And then Cal. Oh, Cal. He's a member spouse, and he helps out in the kitchen. He comes early. have a few student programs. We just did Meet Across America at Metal Alert School. The volunteers read Cat in the Hat type books. And this year we had volunteer leaders from the Vasquez High School and the Lions Club members. Also, we have a pull tab contest at Metal Art School. It benefits the Ronald McDonald House. The top two classroom has an ice cream party, and the student who gets the total weight wins a McDonald's gift card. And last year, they did really well. I think it was about 80 pounds that we collected last year. And so they're doing it again during the month of April. Another student program that we're involved in is a peace poster contest. And that's usually held at High Desert School, and it's a poster contest, and it's international. So it starts at this level, and then it goes on, you know, the different levels, region, and then internationally. Okay, the student speaker contest. That's with the Acton High School students, and we have volunteers such as Sandy Madison. Sandy helps out at different levels of judging. I think we helped out in the zone. We also have Lions Club members who help out as timers. We have Joanne and Sondra who headed up this last year. We had this year's contest here at the Acton Agua Library. John Elford is the manager. He's not here today, but he's the person that we work with at the library. Of course, media coverage, Country Journal. Val always comes out and covers our student speaker contest, as well as the Joyce Media. So John and Gail, thank you. And then just wanted to highlight that we did have an individual that we represented it, and that was Esther Madoff, and she won, in the course of 2 years, she won $30,000 in scholarships.
Wow.
High school scholarship. We offer that to students who live in Acton and Agua Dulce, and a portion from our pancake breakfast. We have 31 bingo, spaghetti dinner, concert in the park, and a lot of that money is applied toward our scholarships, and we hope to give out 1 to 3 scholarships each year. And for many years, we've had a celebration at Shambala, and unfortunately, the fire last year, we weren't able to do it, so hopefully this year it will be place that we can celebrate it again. So thank you, Tippi, for allowing us to have a celebration at Shambala. Collection donation, eyeglasses donations. We have a collection box at Perkin Up, and Annette can make it today. She's the owner. And the eyeglasses are taken to be refurbished and donated to areas where they're most needed. So we have that. During our pancake breakfast, we also take reading glasses and sunglasses that are donated. We sell it at our pancake breakfast events, and the money is used to purchase eye vouchers. I don't know if you know that metal art students, as they're referred by the nurse, Virginia coordinates that, and she has gives them eye vouchers if they have a need for that. And then sometimes we get requests from adults. Okay, the food bank, the local food bank here, which is located at the Acton Presbyterian Church. Every quarter, we purchase about $100 worth of non-perishable food, and we donate to the food bank. This year, we also purchased backpacks, and we filled the club members, donated the school supplies, and it was part of a bigger drive by a Sister Lions Club, but we were able to help out with that drive. Sock collection. This is something that was done and coordinated by Sondra Tersigni and with assistance from Tina and John. And then collection box at the library, at the bank. And Arlita, she's here, and she's the bank manager, and she allowed us to have a box at her bank. Producey Hardware, Trish Brewer, she couldn't make it today. And the socks are donated to the Grace Resource Lancaster Community Shelter. And that was done around November of last year. The Park Snack Bar, La Cabana Lions Night, Italian Night Fundraiser, 31 Bingo. We have Lori Hickman Cox here. She's been our consultant for the last, I think, 3 or 4 bingos and been successful. And we were able to apply those monies toward the senior scholarship, and we were able to give a couple extra scholarships last year and hopefully this year. Okay, and Kelly Tino, thank you for assisting us with the fundraiser banners. Organizations that we donate time, we assisted the Jack Angels Relay for Research. We hosted a breakfast table. Toys for Tot, we hosted a refreshment table and donated toys. The Antelope Valley Fair, we were a member representation, and at the High School Fall Festival, along with Sandy Manson, Carrie Scott, and Joanne were costume contest judges. And besides that, we get other support, and we've been getting support from longtime individuals. One of them is Tom Davison. He repaired the lion shed roof. And he assists us as needed in all fundraisers or when I need him. Or when I'm running around nagging and he said, I need some room. Same thing with Cal. Cal donates his time on Sunday breakfast, setting up cooking and cleaning, and he assists Tina whenever she needs help. Not only here with the Women's Club.
Yes.
Sandy, you've been a support to our club. You've been a resource for many events. You've been a Lions Club member. You're a longtime supporter who attends, I think you attend all our fundraisers. I see you at all our fundraisers, 31 bingo, you know, the dinner. So thank you very much for supporting us. Tippi, for allowing us the Lions Club to host the annual scholarship celebration annually at Shambala and being a member support the last 25 years. Selena Davison, high school student supporter by donating countless hours to assist with the Lions fundraiser. We did actually count her hours, and her donating time this last year, including the Lions Club. I think you were at, what, 50 or 100? 50 in this last 12 years.
Wow.
For donating your time. I know sometimes it was twisting your arms, but thank you for coming.
Thank you so much.
And her partner in crime, Natalie Nisperos, she's also high school supporter. She comes out for the pancake breakfast and any other fundraisers that I need extra hands. Media coverage. Val, you always come out, and we appreciate you coming out and covering and the articles that you write for us, and Gail and Joyce, for you to come out for, you know, all the different events and doing the videos. That's wonderful. And for the pictures that you see, thank you, Sondra, Doc, and myself for taking the pictures. And thank you, Tina, for my decorations for the Lions Club events. Can't forget Tina. The Lions Club appreciates you and thanks you for all your support. So thank you. Let's give each other a
some certificates. like to present?
Karen, look this way too.
Yes, okay. Is that better?
Thank you.
Got it?
Got it.
Oh, yes, only because she's been very busy with the book signings.
And she hasn't been around.
Tippi, you're up here.
Would you please stay up here?
Tina?
Yes.
Every year we present a check to Shambala just to help them feed all those lions and tigers and bears. And we're a little late this year. We're sorry, but Tippi, we want you to know that we remember Jesus, and there's your donation.
We wanted to do it in a special way, too. We wanted to combine this in this appreciation dinner so we could do something special for you, because
we appreciate. Well, this is very wonderful, and it's greatly appreciated.
Oh,
and I hope that you will all come down and appreciate the Shambala Preserve and come and see the lions and the tigers. Mm-hmm. On the days that we're open, and because it's a wonderful afternoon, and they kind of like seeing you as well. They like seeing you a lot,
especially at dinner time.
Carol Davison. Carol, if Carol wasn't here, this dinner would not be here. Thanks. It was delicious, and thank you for your PowerPoint. It was wonderful, just wonderful. And Tina, thank you so much for your decorations and your bargains and going out of town to find things. Tina is truly a bargain hunter and a decorator.
Well, we're on a thin shoestring budget with this club. So we try to do things within our budget. So thank you to all of you also for making that possible for us to continue, because we need your help, as they have said, so thank you.
All right, you wouldn't be finished if you didn't have dessert. And so on that back table, we have some desserts, and one special dessert, homemade ice cream. And Doc, thank you for your ice cream. Thank you.
Over there.
Yeah. So, if anyone has anything they would like to say, I would welcome any remarks. Otherwise, have your dessert and enjoy.
And
thank you so much.
Thank you.
good at breaking cameras.
Cal, look this way too, for our...
Thank you, Cal.
Natalie?
I won't forget her last name. Thank you, girls, so much.
No, I'm taking...
Val, look this way. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Just always acknowledge the stages.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, I'll just use this.
Or yours.
Thank you so much, Tippi, for all your support on these videos.
You're so welcome.
Tippi, as you know.
Yes, absolutely.
We use Shambala for our party for the students that were getting scholarships. And at one time, the Lions Club had a lion, Leo.
Yes, we did.
And really adopted Leo, and he was a real mascot for the Lions Club.
Yes, he was.
The one and only.
Yes.
Yes.
And he loved it, too.
He did. We loved him.
Sure.
Sure.
Okay, and one more this, Tippi, one more this way.
Oh, sorry.
Thank you, thank you. Kelly Tino.
Becomes a 100% club for Lions Club International Foundation. In doing that, there's only one person who I haven't been able to bestow a pen upon. Tippi Hedren, would you please come up here?
Oh.
Goes right to work. Where there's a need, there's a lion. We're all over the place. So every time there's a hurricane, immediately there's lions there taking care of it. But all the money that is contributed goes directly to the cause, because Lions Club members' dues pay all the administrative fees that are involved in it. So many of the other organizations, they're doing great things, but it's nice to know that 100% of your contributions go straight to Lions Club International Foundation. And we do great works all around the world. So thank you.
Yes, well.
Thank you for being part of our